Dubai Youth Show with Mr. Massimo Bargonzini, and he is the manager of electronic production department of Aimal Pal Group. A very good afternoon.
Good afternoon to you, Narita.
Yeah. So the first question would be, why did you choose Dubai Youth Show and how has been the response so far?
We have chosen Dubai Youth Show because we are present since several years. We have many customers in the Southeast, in the Middle East, and this is the opportunity to meet many customers from different countries.
Being one of the pioneers of woodworking industry, can you share us some special moments of your journey and how do you inspire your customers through your innovation?
Let me say, innovation does not belong only to Aimal, but innovation is the way to go ahead and to survive and to grow up. So let me say, the innovation is the focus of every modern business.
What makes you an exceptional participant in Dubai Youth Show, and what is your message for the visitors?
Our message is that we are an Italian company that make machine and in particular plant tailor-made. It means we manufacture projects that are very strongly customized and oriented to our customer.
Can you tell us what is the most significant and demanding product of Aimal Pal Group among debarkers, extractors, chippers and dryers?
Our most successful product in the last couple of years is the belt dryer. This is a very innovative concept of dryer because it's based on low emission of dust and extremely efficient heating, so with a very big saving in terms of energy.
How has been the market response for Aimal Pal Group in Middle East, and how do you see the market potential of Italian woodworking business in Middle East?
Let me say that we are quite happy of the Middle East market, but we see for the future a big possibility to grow up because the area constituted by green country and the number of population is very high. So we trust in the future in an important grow up of the business.
And what are the marketing strategies going forward in 2024?
Our strategy is based always on innovation and customization. Innovation, as I told before, is the heart to go ahead, to survive and to grow up. So it's important every year to present new solution and advanced technology that permit to improve the business.
Like, are you participating at Zilexpo? If yes, what are the plannings going forward?
Yeah, Aimal is participating to Zilexpo. Of course, we will have a big booth because we are in our country. We will expose many news that we are preparing for the near future of our field.
Thank you, Mr. Bargonzini. Thank you for your time.
Thank you, Narita.
And